Today's move is called the Grasshopper Kick. For added intensity, position your hands facing outward, but be in a reverse plank, and you're gonna kick your foot out and in using your lower abs and your grounded foot hamstrings to keep your body straight.